Yeah. It was my assumption that those demons would prove far inferior in the face of your tactics.
You summon and kill. Summon and kill. I fail to see the logic here. The price to pay for power?
Humans. They are but stubborn and foolish. It takes a journey to hell for them to accept and praise their god. Fact that tickles Ione's judgment.
And your judgments interest me not. For I am here to reclaim what is rightfully mine. You surrendered your humanity. It's that simple.
But you are not human. So why am I inferior?
You assume humans are weak. Okay, yeah, their bodies lack the physical ability of a demon. But humans possess something that demons don't.
What? What is it that demons lack? Please, for the sake of my research, please tell me! No!
If you're gonna continue your research in the next world.
No!
Do your homework first.
No.
And the rest is silence. I know this thing's a major cultural artifact, but it's bad for the community.
You get it back?
That's one sword.
And one to go. Need some company?
I think you better help the others. Try to get them as far away from here as possible.
Got it.